Well, okay, Ryan Johnson. That was a unique spin on a whodunit. You had James Bond that sounded like Foghorn Leghorn. You had Captain America who was a douchebag. And then, of course, Miss Anna de Hotness. You try to make her unattractive, but she's still... Yeah. Played out very nicely. Liked it. Because I can't say much, but... Yeah.